Where does this kind of good go from here? After an entire season of ups and downs, the preparation, the persistence, the pain. When he finally makes good on a dream and etches his name on the biggest prize in golf, where could good possibly go from here? How about back to work? These guys are good.